Well, I just want to say that I think that our state is so honored that we would have the Hall of Fame, the Supply Chain Hall of Fame in Arkansas, because, you know, it could have gone anywhere in the whole nation. And that it, and this area was chosen for it, is just a big, big honor. And I think that people will realize that, you know, as we move along and they hear more about it and we get it open. And then to think that it's in a building right here in Northwest Arkansas near the university, and even though it is our building, that it's still a building right in this area, and that the students, like you said, can go there and have their meetings and classes or whatever. And that's just a huge big thing to me, that of all the places that this could have been placed, that Northwest Arkansas was chosen. Everyone in the whole world knows who Henry Ford is. You mentioned the name, and of course you automatically go to, you know, what he did and everything. And then, see, we were privileged to know Malcolm McLean. And he came in, you know, was inducted in the same time. And Malcolm McLean was coming to see Johnny all the time. He came very often, and Johnny would go to see him in New York and all, and they were friends. And so to think then that those, he was going in with those two people, was in and inducted into it at the same time of those two people, was just really, really, really special.